negative 3.000. This time I put a little bit closer to negative 3. So shift store in I. So now I do fractions. So I go I squared, because x is x squared, so it's I squared, plus 2 lots of x, that means 2 lots of I, and then minus 3, and go down, and then I plus 3. There you go. So the answer is negative 4. Now, this is very good techniques, okay, if you use calculator, because sometimes in your exam or test is multiple choice, you can just quickly put that in your calculator.